You have a support system. I am a support system.
I'll be your support system.
Hey.
Hi. You're Izzie, right? I'm Casey. I'm the new kid from Newton.
Look, new kid from Newton. I've heard about you.
Good things?
No.
Coach said that you were gonna show me around. Is that...
Classes are in there. Good luck.
Hi.
You look tired, Newton. Tough day?
No. It's been great.
Find your way around all right?
Yeah. Actually, this super helpful girl showed me around.
Nate!
The team captain, Izzie, hates me for some reason.
I see you met Newton.
I thought your name was Casey.
Bye, Newton. You're slowing down, Newton.
Oh my God, are you okay?
You pushed me.
No.
You'll both stay in here until you can get along.
Hey, it's Izzie. I need you to watch the baby for an extra couple of hours. Okay.
Great.
Bye.
Baby?
Not that it's any of your business, but I take care of my three siblings.
You do?
Yeah.
My brother has autism, so I'm, like, constantly looking out for him.
I didn't know that.
Dude, how would you know that? You, like, barely talk to me.
I talk to you. I just say mean things.
Still starving.
Should have ordered a pizza.
Dude, the pizza here tastes like a stale cracker with ketchup on it. Our pizza place, Don's, is the best.
Then maybe we should go there.
No.
Yeah.
Maybe we shouldn't.
Friday after practice. I'll tell the team.
Like that.
Oh. Hey.
Newton, is this him?
Yeah, this is Evan. Evan,
Hi.
This is everybody.
Hey, welcome, everybody.
You know that I was her first friend at Clayton.
Oh, really? I thought that that Izzie was.
Oh, no. I was wicked mean to her.
You were so mean to me?
I know. I'm sorry about that. But I'm so nice now.
Hey. He's such a dick. He was yelling and throwing things. But whatever. I'm not scared of that asshole.
What about the kids?
I took them to my grandma's, but she doesn't have a lot of room, so...
Oh, you're staying here.
Okay, thank you. Newton?
Yeah?
This might sound lame, but... You're like my new favorite person.
Really?
Yeah. Is that tragic since we just met a little while ago?
No. You're my new favorite person, too.
Yeah.
It's Pennywise.
No. I forgot I texted Nate.
No.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
He's gonna ruin the girl time. You guys are awesome. Thank you for being my first friend at Clayton.
What are you doing?
Oh, come on. There's something between us.
Friendship.
You're my wife's boyfriend.
I know, but this is never going to happen. Now, leave.
Did you write me a love note?
Oh, hey, Iz.
What is that?
You know, maybe later.
Let me see it.
No, it's not anything. It's nothing. No, it's nothing, really.
I don't read nothing. I love nothing. Nothing's my favorite. Jeez.
I was gonna tell you in person, but then I chickened out.
You and Nate kissed?
No, he kissed me.
That asshole.
I know.
I can't believe he did that. I asked Nate about what happened. He said you kissed him.
What? No, that is not true.
I don't know what to believe.
Believe me.
I've known him longer. He's my boyfriend. And I've seen you guys flirt. I just like the attention.
Izzie, I didn't do anything.
That's not what he said. So just back off, Casey.
Casey? What happened to Newton?
There she is. You haven't fun at your party yet?
Yeah, I was until the bitches from Clayton Prep showed up. Who the hell invited them?
I did. I thought it would be a good way to mend fences. It's your birthday.
No, that is not your place. I hate them.
Hey. Can I come in?
Okay.
Dude, I'm sorry. About everything. I was a dick, and I got jealous, and I was afraid of losing someone that I love.
I would never come between you and Nate.
Screw him. No, I was afraid of losing you.
Oh.
I missed you. I, like, really, really missed you. And I just want my girl back. Sorry if that sounds stalkerish.
It does. But I feel the same, so.
Let's forehead promise to never leave each other again.
Okay. What is that?
Come here, I'll show you.
Hey, Casey.
Mom. Hey. So guess what? I had sex again.
With Evan?
No, with myself. Still counts though, right?
Shut up.
I really love him.
I know you do.
It's just sometimes a thing feels like so right. You know? I feel like I haven't seen you in forever.
I know. Since Slurpee night.
Yeah. Slurpee night. That was fun.
So fun. I'm so glad I have a friend like you. I've had a best girlfriend since I was little. It's nice. Easy.
Yeah. Easy.
Your bed is so cozy and warm.
It's all the farting I've been doing.
You're so gross.
You didn't know that?
Evan!
Hey!
Maybe I should go.
No! Stay!
I got you this.
A sheep?
It's a little weird, but there's a story behind
it. Super weird. Get it away. Movie time?
Yep. Get in! What's up, crazy?
I figured it out. I know how to get us out of here.
Clayton, I don't have a problem getting out of staying in. I have trouble with...
Shut up and listen. Almost every year, UCLA recruits a student from Clayton on a track scholarship. 2 years ago, they took 3 kids. We could go together, the two of us, to California.
Wow. Guess what?
Hmm.
I think I might want to go to UCLA.
Really? UCLA in LA?
Izzie said that they recruit kids from Clayton all the time. And if we get our time down on our splits, then maybe we could both go. I don't know. Ever since Izzie said it, it's just felt right.
Wow. Is everything okay?
I mean, at least you had the decency to show up.
What's that supposed to mean?
Evan! Hey! What's this look about?
Oh, I was just saying that I'm glad that he bothered to come instead of just standing us up.
Izzie!
And what?
You stood up for Dad.
Wait, you told her that?
Well, yeah. She's my friend, and I was upset.
You still mad at me?
Yeah. You were such a dick to Evan at the party. Why'd you say all that?
Because it was true.
It wasn't your place.
I thought it was. Thank you for letting me stay here.
Yeah, of course.
And I am so sorry for how I acted at that dinner party.
Dude, it's okay.
No, it's not okay. I was just stirring shit up just because...
What?
Because I was jealous.
Why?
You know why. You all right?
Oh, I'm headed out.
So early?
Yeah, I'm behind an econ, so I'm gonna go to the student lounge and study.
You should have told me, nerd. I would have gone with you.
Well, I didn't want to wake you up.
What about running?
I'm gonna skip this morning. I'm a little tired.
Yeah, of course you are. You're up fooling around with your friend all night.
Strange time to practice. Better late than ever. I swear, I'm not a stalker. I just really had to talk to you. First off, it sucks you're avoiding me. I put myself out there, and I was honest with you, and for that I get the silent treatment? Even if you don't feel the same, you can at least be there for me as a friend. You're making me feel crazy. Honestly, if I knew that you were gonna be all weird and that this was gonna jeopardize our friendship, I never in a million years would have told you how I felt. Because it is becoming incredibly clear that you don't feel the same way.
I have to tell you something.
What's up?
I kissed someone.
What?
I think that I might have feelings.
Who?
Izzie.
Oh. Right.
I'm sorry.
Sad about Evan? Look, we're friends first. You can talk to me about it if you want.
I know. Not about this. Sorry.
It's okay. I'm biased anyway. Who's Fen and Magic?
Gay penguins in Australia. You told me about them last night.
Wait, did you tell Sam about us?
Well, I didn't tell him anything. He saw us. So, what would be the big deal? He's my brother.
The big deal is I don't feel like broadcasting my personal business to the world.
Okay, jeez.
No, it's not okay.
I'm so confused. Because I miss Evan so much. But when I'm with Izzie, it's so exciting. And kissing her was amazing. And when it's just the two of us, she's acts like she's so into me. But when we're around anyone else, it's like she's afraid to be around me.
I'm sorry. This is just all so new, you know?
Yeah, it is.
I just think that I need to take it slow. But it was really nice hanging out in your room the other night. I really like hanging out.
Me too.
this. I don't need to advertise my personal business to the world.
I'm not trying.
I just need water. Can we talk?
Nope.
I'm sorry.
I'm sick of you apologizing. You led me on, you're jerking me around. I hate it.
I really like you.
Yeah, in this moment, but in 10 minutes you might be embarrassed by me or kissing some random guy. Just leave me alone.
Newton.
What?
I'm done being weird.
That was pretty weird.
Bad weird? Oh my god.
Okay, Beth has been sending me pastry murder videos since Evan and I broke up. She would be so pissed if she found out that you and I were, you know, hanging out.
Hanging out? What, are you 12?
Oh, shut up! What am I supposed to call it?
Dating. A couple.
A couple?
Yeah. Right?
Yeah.
Okay. I can't believe I let you convince me to do this.
Oh, it'll be fun. Or it'll be terrible, just fun in its own way.
Hey, you're new. Welcome. I've had boyfriends and, well, I didn't realize. And then I got my first girlfriend and everything felt so much more me. I don't know if that makes sense.
It does. Sorry. I didn't think I was gonna talk in here. I didn't even want to come. Now I'm making it worse. Guess it's a good thing I don't know how to ride a bike. I'd probably ride by my mom doing all kinds of awful shit.
Wait. You can't ride a bike? Well, that will not do.
What do you mean? Stop scheming.
Pedal!
I'm trying!
You suck at this.
I'm learning!
Look where you're going! Oh my. Are you okay?
No! This was a terrible idea. Why do we need to learn how to ride a bike? I'm a klutz.
Oh, poor little klutz.
Leaving the store open.
The wind blew it closed. There was a breeze. In fact, I think I feel it again. Damn it, I got a citation.
What? There's a rule on socks?
I guess.
It's literally just because we have to wear these dumb skirts. I mean, if boys wear gym socks, you can't see them because they're under their pants. We should say something.
Oh, I don't know. I don't want to make a big fuss.
Hey. Sign my petition?
Abolish the Clayton dress code.
Look, I know you don't want to make a big deal out of it, but I don't think we have a choice. I mentioned it at the GSA meeting. And Casey, these dress codes are really upsetting to people. And like, what if someone isn't comfortable having to prescribe to these gender norms? Like, just because I have a vulva, that means I have to wear a small skirt?
Is that the wording in the dress code?
What's up, dude?
Those assholes denied my petition.
I got over 500 signatures and they just said no.
What can I do to help?
Well, I was talking to some of the GSA kids about it. And we could plan a protest. It could be big.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah, of course. This is important.
Okay, thank you.
I heard about this protest. Oh. Just remember, you've got a lot at stake. You're working really hard. Clayton gets pissy about this sort of thing. You don't want to lose your scholarship. And you're so close to getting what you want. Okay? Okay.
You look happy.
Yeah, well, I just got back from the GSA meeting. And it was so cool. I've never done anything like this. Plan a protest? It's so awesome.
Oh my god, Iz, I love that. I'm just...
What?
Would you be really mad if I didn't do it?
What?
I'm worried. I've just been working so hard, and I don't want to get in trouble. And Crowley said, I just don't want to risk everything.
Okay. That's fine.
I didn't know you were so stressed out.
Yeah.
Hey, Casey. You have a lot of blood in your heart, too.
This is not how we do things at Clayton Prep. Protests? Look, you two are athletes. You are both here on scholarship. If you lose the support of Clayton Prep, say goodbye to this amazing, magical place forever. I'm not sure what's going to happen to you two. The school will decide from here.
I can't believe we haven't heard from Clayton yet.
I know, it's freaking me out. I mean, I'm glad we protested, but if we get suspended or expelled, there goes UCLA for both of us.
Yeah, that is what I've been saying this whole time.
I never said you were wrong. It's just, justice is more important. Hey, it's gonna be okay.
Hi. You saw the email, right? Did you see the email?
Who is this?
Oh, shut up. We're not suspended.
We're not suspended?
Nope, we got a warning.
What? That's amazing.
I know, right? I never thought I'd be so happy to have to go to school.
Wait, I didn't get an email yet. Why didn't I get an email yet?
Maybe they're going alphabetically, Gardner before Taylor. I mean, who cares? We're not suspended.
We're not suspended. Ugh.
This is weird, but I think maybe, in a way, I was hoping to get kicked out.
What?
I just never felt like I fit in there. And this year has been so hard that I just felt like an easy way out of all the stress. But now that we're safe, I'm relieved.
I'm not safe.
What?
I got the email. I'm suspended.
I don't get it. Why did you get suspended and not me? Maybe it's because you organized it?
Yeah, maybe.
What?
I'm just thinking about how she's not gonna be surprised.
Who?
My mom.
You're just taking a mandatory rest from your exhausting work as a crusader for justice, that's all.
I'm just scared I'm gonna miss everything. Classes, track, all the crazy stuff we get up to.
Don't worry about that. Also grounded me.
Promise you don't have any fun without me.
I couldn't.
Look at you without your other half. How is Izzie? Did she die of loneliness yet or what?
She might have. I haven't heard from her in 3 minutes or so.
Oh, I'll let you know. I'm gonna see her today.
Oh, you are?
She asked me to bring her homework. We have a physics test and it's brutal.
Yes, Hazel and not you? Uh-oh.
So, is Hazel your new girlfriend or what?
I had to ask her to bring it. You're grounded, remember?
You didn't answer my question. That worries me.
Is that my take-home test?
I'm holding it hostage till you tell me I'm your one and only. Wow. You realize this is the first time I'm seeing your room. I love it. It's so you. Oh.
You're my one and only.
Alright.
Ugh. I suck at physics.
I'm back!
Oh no.
Oh my gosh, is that your mom?
Can I meet your mom?
Please, no.
We're in here!
Casey, look at you!
Hi, Mrs. Taylor.
Sasha. Ooh, can I do your tarot?
Nope. Sure.
I'll go set up the space.
Okay.
Come on, it'll be fun. That has not been my experience. Place them into one deck, please. Oh, wow. I knew it.
What? What do they mean? They're pretty.
I have a lot of homework, so here's what I see. Adventure, hope, positivity. Your path ahead is full of light and luck.
Why haven't I done tarot before? I didn't know it was just free compliments.
All right, your turn. No.
Come on. Those look really different from mine.
Look at that darkness. I mean, it explains the attraction. The light and the dark.
I'm done.
Her cards are always like this. I started doing her readings when she was 7 years old, and there was so much anger and bitterness.
Why would a seven-year-old be bitter? Oh, maybe it's because she's busy making her sister a bottle while her mom sleeps one off.
You see?
My hard times, but I certainly did everything I could.
No, you haven't. And I'm done here. She makes me crazy.
I get it. I mean, it's just stupid tarot.
You don't get it. Because you're a fawn in the woods, and I'm a bison with swords in its eyes. No, I don't really think I'm in the mood to hang out. Maybe we should go.
I can sit here quietly. Be a very quiet fawn in the woods.
No, Casey, please. Please leave.
Come on. Don't take out your anger at your mom on me.
Actually, I think I might also be angry at you.
What?
I told you I didn't want to hang out with my mom.
Okay, well, I wanted to meet her.
And you did, and of course she loves you.
What does that mean?
It's the same reason why I got suspended and you didn't. You have this charmed life, and usually it's whatever, but right now it's really hard to deal with. That's why I asked Hazel to bring me my test and not you.
What? That's not...
Just go. Please. Are you the girl I gave my test to? I'm sorry. I feel like I'm always saying that to you. I'm sorry I'm always saying that to you.
It's okay. I pushed to meet her. Maybe I shouldn't have.
You're my girlfriend. Of course you should meet my mom. It's just, you have these parents that support you so much, it drives you nuts. It's the opposite for me. You have a support system. I am a support system.
I'll be your support system. I'll do whatever you need.
Can you help me get good at physics? Because I think I blew this test.
I was thinking something more like...
Casey!
Look at me, I'm supporting!
I got an A on my physics take-home test.
Oh, wow.
Which is awesome and strange. And then after class, Mr. Ryan asked me all these questions, and I realized this guy thinks I cheated. I was so pissed. I mean, I may suck at physics, but I'm not a cheater.
I did it.
What?
I'm so sorry.
Do you like feel bad for me? Do you think I'm dumb?
No, not at all. You said it was your worst subject, so I was just trying to be supportive. I'll go talk to him. I'll tell him it was all me.
Just drop it.
Izzie and I are fighting right now, too. So she's mad at me, even though I was just trying to help her.
Yeah, you do that sometimes.
Do what?
Try to help too much, like Mom.
My mom kicked me out. Or I ran away, I'm not sure. It was so stupid. She told me I had a babysit tonight. And she knew about the PA meeting. She just doesn't seem to care.
Honey, I'm sorry.
She laughed about the GSA. She thinks me dating girls is just a phase. She has no interest in who I am.
Well, she is missing out. Because you are wonderful.
Hi.
Hi. I'm sorry.
I know. And maybe I overreacted, but I don't know how to explain this. I just felt like you saw what my life was like and thought less of me.
What? No. I saw how hard things are and I wanted to help. I just did it in a really dumb way. Look, there's so much I don't know about myself right now, but I know that I'm a protector. And if I think someone I love is in trouble, I try to help.
You love me?
Of course I love you.
I love you too.
I have something for you.
What is this?
Isn't it obvious? It's tarot.
You made these?
I figured you deserve at least one good reading in your lifetime. Oh, this is an excellent one, actually. Slurpee card. You are brave. Brave enough to tell people how you feel, even if it's scary. Next, the winged shoe. You are fast as the wind. Courage will take you far. And you are very, very beautiful. And finally, ooh, this one is especially witchy. The righteous voice. You care, and you speak up for people, because no one ever spoke up for you.
That is why I do it.
Oh, you two are like the perfect couple. I am never gonna find this.
Oh no, we have issues too.
Yeah, she has really sharp toenails. They're actually more like talons.
Mm. She just did a test for me last week.
No, are you serious?
Yeah. But I'm not mad about it anymore. There is just this one tiny thing that still bothers me.
What?
Well, I just know if the school found out, nothing would happen to Cazzie. Like if she just walked in there and turned herself in. But if they thought it was me, I mean, I would be kicked out for sure. Cazzie's just like, untouchable.
No way, that's crazy.
I'll bet you $100.
Oh!
That's not true.
What, that I have $100? You're right about that.
Check this out. It's from UCLA.
What is this? Are you opening my mail?
I'm sorry, it said UCLA. I got excited. It's an official letter of interest. That means they're really interested in you. They're even gonna send a recruiter to watch you run at the next race. I am so proud of you, Cazzie.
Me too. It's happening.
For both of us.
No, for you.
I did Izzie's physics test. And I'm prepared to accept my punishment, whatever it may be.
I appreciate that. Thanks for letting me know. We're all good.
What?
You told the truth, got it off your chest. Now, fly, little birdie.
You
didn't really turn yourself in, did you?
I tried. You were right. Because I owe you $100.
Why would you do that? Because of what I said at the party? I was just being dumb. I didn't want you to actually do it.
Yeah, I know. I felt like I had to.
Okay, well, I'm glad you didn't get suspended. We need you. The team needs you. You're important. You know it's okay for people to recognize you're special.
Ugh. It was less stressful when no one noticed me at all.
That's her?
Yeah, I guess.
Come on, let's ask.
Oh my God, I thought you were dead. Are you okay? What happened? You just walked off. Are you hurt?
No.
Are you sick?
No, I couldn't do it.
Do what? Run?
Yeah. It was just too much. People expect too much from me.
Okay.
I just couldn't breathe. I mean, track used to be fun. It used to be the only time I could breathe. But today I couldn't.
Okay. Okay. It's okay.
Hi.
Hey, I missed you. Get over here.
You seem so good. I'm glad you seem so good.
I feel good. I haven't run in a week.
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
You're gonna have to work hard to get back into shape.
No, I won't.
Cocky again, too. I love it.
No, I mean, I'm quitting track.
What?
I used to love running so much. It was the only thing I loved that much. And ever since the UCLA stuff, the love has just changed. It's become stress and anxiety.
I mean, running is who you are. It's who we are.
No, it's not. I can do this. It feels good to know that I can quit at any time.
Mr. Gardner, have you talked to Casey? She wants to quit track.
I heard.
Well, I think she means it.
Me too.
Is that all? Oh, we need to do something. We need to help her.
I'm not thrilled about it, but it's her life.
I'm worried about your daughter, and you should be too.
I am worried about Casey. I have been all year. She's fallen apart, and I've never seen her like that. And you know what's new? You.
I think we need to break up.
What?
I'm not good for you. You haven't been yourself the last few months. You've been stressed and anxious and pulling away from anything that's not school.
What? No.
And now you want to quit track. This isn't you. Everything changed once we started dating. I don't want to be the reason you don't do the things you want to do.
But that's not even
what I'm sorry.
What the hell did you do?
Whoa.
You told Izzie she wasn't good for me? Why would you do that?
No. She came down here to talk to me, and it just slipped out. And I'm sorry if I hurt her feelings, but what I said, it was the truth.
No, it's not. But it doesn't matter, because you got what you wanted. We broke up.
I'm sorry, Case.
No, you're not.
Case.
Don't talk to me.
I know it's late.
It's okay.
That wasn't fair, what you did. Breaking up with me like that, it wasn't fair. I mean, if you break up with me because you're not in love with me, fine. It makes me want to puke, but fine.
That's not it.
But if it's because you think it's what's best for me, that is so condescending. I can decide what's best. I can decide what I need.
I know.
And just because I'm having a hard time doesn't mean that I'm broken.
I didn't know what to do.
All you had to do was be there. Just be my girlfriend.
But that was the problem. Me being your girlfriend was making everything worse.
Why would you think that?
Because it's true. I mean, think about when we met. I was so mean. And then we got together and I kissed someone else. It's what I do. I ruin things. I'm a ruiner.
Stop it. Don't talk about yourself like that.
I just convinced myself that I was gonna mess things up with us. And when you were so, so upset, I blamed myself. But you're right. I shouldn't have. And now all I want to do is kiss you.
I'm okay with that.
Are we still a couple when you go back to Newton?
Yeah, of course.
My mom isn't here. You wanna stay?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you sure you're ready to?
Yeah.
Is that a tattoo?
Yeah, I'm a bad boy.